Guys, Puggo's Pizzeria here, back with another video, and sorry for sort of the plain background. We are currently moving, so I had to move all my stuff out. We will be moving in the next few months, so that does mean once I move, I will be making a whole bunch of more new types of content, but that doesn't mean I'll stop making FNAF content, so that's super exciting for you guys. I'll basically be making twice as much content as normal, so if you guys are excited for that, or you just really like my videos, you should subscribe. It really helps me a lot. Also, join the Discord, that's where you can talk to me, but I am so excited to make today's video, because finally, after months and months and months of waiting, we have finally got our Five Nights at Freddy's security breach statue. Now, sadly, I do only have one of them, and it is the Vanny and Vanessa one. Now, it can't even fit on screen, it's so big, so look, this is like my whole recording area, and then this is the statue. It is absolutely giant. It's a one big boy statue, so I hope the statue can fit under here, where I actually record my videos. So, we'll have to see. So the box, it's so nice quality. Everything is so big and high quality, especially if you're being only $50 for the statue. It's definitely a really good deal. If you guys have not bought it, I would 100% recommend you buy it. It is on GameStop and Funko's website. I would recommend GameStop. I'm pretty sure it comes sooner. So, here. Let me try and open this on the ground, just so I can see it better. But even just the packaging, it's so much more higher quality than Funko normally makes. So these statues, Funko really, they really messed up on the original security breach stuff, but these statues definitely make up for it, just because of how amazing they are, I guess. It's so well packaged, so it doesn't get damaged. I'm having kind of difficult time pulling, getting it out. Oh my god. Wow. Okay. It is huge. Okay, when people said it was big, oopsies,
that's my bad.
My phone fell. Okay, so, it comes in, like, this packaging. Like this. And, oh my, it is huge. So, when I originally bought this for $50, I thought it would be the size of, like, a Funko Pop. But it is not. Oh my god. It looks incredible. So it barely doesn't fit in my recording area. As you can see, it's that big. I don't have anything for a comparison because I packed up every single one of my FNAF plush. I'm gonna see, do I have a tape measure here? I don't think I do. But yes I do. So the actual statue size is, here, let me see. From the bottom all the way to the top of Vinny's ears is exactly 1 foot tall, so it is really big. It's a huge statue. So this statue is easily 100% worth the $50 that I spent on it. I didn't think it would be too worth it, but it so is. The statue is absolutely incredible. It's so big. The details on this statue are amazing. I've been buying a lot of U2s lately, so I'm really used to a lot of higher quality products, like U2s compared to normal Funko products. But this, it doesn't even seem like a Funko item. It's so well made. It's so big. The plant is huge. Vanny and the floor. The floor is not fuzzy. It's like, it's made out of like plastic. But the plastic that they used, it's really nice. Now there are some sort of annoying seams like this. But I mean, it sort of does work for Vanny because, you know, that's what her costume is meant to be like. The whole plant, all the details inside. These statues, if you guys didn't buy these statues, I would definitely recommend, like, trying to save up your money for it. They are, oh my god, they're so big. I'm absolutely blown away by this statue. Normally, I can't lie, I have pretty low expectations for Funko. I never expect too much from them, but this is probably one of the best pieces of merch they have ever made. So much higher quality than almost anything else. Like, it's amazing how much detail they added to it. I really hope all this shows up when I actually upload it. It's such a nice statue. All the little details on the security guard and her flashlight and her whole security outfit and the plant that's giant. Even inside the plant, they even added the little details there. All the detailing on the floor to make it look sort of old. And then all the details and wrinkles on Vanny's costume. They did an amazing job with it. It looks absolutely phenomenal. So this statue, if you, again, I don't know what to say. You guys need to buy the statue. And if you are planning on buying any FNAF items, 100% save up for the statue. So here, I didn't get too much of an in-depth look at the box, so I guess I'll show that off a little more. So this, it's actually like a shiny material for the security breach. The box is fantastic. So on this side, it has the Vanny and Vanessa collectible statue. So collectible statue, I really, 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 really hope they make more of these statues because they look so good. Some of the best, I've never had an actual statue of a figure. The closest thing I have are U2s. And this compared to U2s is by far so much better. It's so crazy how good it is. So again, on this side, it's the same thing. And then on the back, it shows the actual whole statue, which looks so good. And then this is the thing that it comes in. These, like they go together, and there's a whole bunch of cardboard surrounding it. And then that's the actual box that it comes in. So these statues for $50, I'm pretty sure they're still in stock on the website, look so good. I absolutely love how they look. I really don't know what to say. I am these statues. Oh, so one thing, I guess we could look at that. I bonked Vanny. So one thing that we could look at is, you know how a lot of people say that Vanny is, Vanessa, like that, that's their names. So this is definitely confirmed to be Vanessa, and I'm pretty sure you can already just tell by the names that they are going to be the same person. You can see that, like, even, like, their head shape, I'm pretty sure, it's, like, the same size. They're very similar in body proportions with, like, the big hands and everything. So they're probably the same person, and especially, you know, how it says Vanny and Vanessa, they're most likely the same person. So that's pretty cool. I mean, it's kind of weird how they are the same person, but they're in the statue together. But it still looks so good. I cannot wait to get the Glamrock Freddy and the Vanessa Glamrock Freddy and Gregory statue. It's gonna look so good. Now I know the one person got the Glamrock Freddy statue, and theirs looked really bad. Like the eyes were wonky, and a whole bunch of things were bad. But at least for my statue, I got a really good one. I can't see any flaws with it. So, that might just be the only one that's bad. I'll have to see when I get my statue. But, if you guys really like the statue and you guys really like this review, please make sure to subscribe. I will, of course, review on the Glamrock Freddy and, Gregory statue once I actually get it. But, yeah, subscribe, that'd be pretty cool. Make sure, again, to buy the statue. It's on, you know, GameStop or, Funko's website. But yeah, that's it for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoy. Sorry if the room's also a little echoey. I'm pretty sure since a lot less things are in here, it's more echoey. But we are moving soon, so I will be making gaming content and a whole bunch of things like that. But I really hope you guys enjoyed. That's it for this video, and I will see you all later. Goodbye.